Fortuna will be arriving at the beginning of November, which could mean next week at the earliest. So how should you prepare? Firstly, if you are still a very new player, it would be best to focus on completing most of your quests, including the sacrifice. Plains of Eidolon was not very beginner friendly, so it is unlikely that Fortuna will be any different in that regard. If you have the quests out of the way, the next thing you should focus on is your mastery rank. Progression in Solaris Syndicates will be similar to those in Cetus, where your daily standing will be capped according to your mastery rank. If you are mastery rank 9, you can only obtain 10,000 standing per day, but if you are mastery rank 19, you can obtain 20,000 standing, allowing you to progress at twice the rate. I made a guide on how to increase your mastery rank fast, so check it out if you are interested. Next, you will need resources. Make sure you have plenty of each resource, including the resources from the Plains of Eidolon, just to be safe. The last thing you want to do is grind for resources instead of trying out the cool new content. One thing I would also recommend is trading for some platinum or even buying some. Having both of the resource boosters active when Fortuna arrives can help you to progress faster and help reduce any of the possible grinding loops. This is entirely optional and I would only recommend doing so if you have enough time to make the boosters worth your while. You will also need some spare platinum, because Fortuna will definitely have some cool cosmetics and other unique items that will force you to empty out your pockets. I made a guide for platinum as well, and the link is in the description. Finally, make sure you have some decent weapons and warframes ready. I would recommend Frost along with Archaplasmor, as they are great for almost every task in the game. I am personally going to be using my trusty Rubico Prime almost all the time, as well as testing Ivara, Mesa, and my slightly fast Vault to see how well they will perform in the Orb Valis. I hope this video helped, and good luck preparing. Thanks for watching.